Recycled water is not only part of Sonoma County's future water supply, it's what we're doing today. Other than saving water through conservation, recycled water is our only new source of water, especially in a drought. All water on Earth is recycled thanks to Mother Nature. We speed up that process by utilizing state-of-the-art treatment and filtration processes that produces exceptionally clean recycled water. In many cases, the recycled water we produce is cleaner than the water in nearby creeks. Recycled water has many uses. It can be used for agriculture irrigation, habitat restoration, and for irrigating parks and sports fields. Utilizing recycled water takes pressure off of our Russian River water system. That's why the Sonoma County Water Agency helped form the North Bay Water Reuse Authority. 10 separate entities that are working together in collaboration to fund recycled water projects. Recycled water is smart drought management, and the Sonoma County Water Agency is committed to the thoughtful use of recycled water in our community during the drought and beyond. Learn about how we're working together to beat this drought and to produce high-quality recycled water. Visit us online at www.sonomacountywater.org. Also, visit us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.